Hey, awesome admins! Let's dive into some of our top Winter 25 features available to you. User access. Simplify user access management with these Winter 25 improvements. In Summer 24, we released the user access summary. Now, you can easily tell where a user is getting their permissions from. For user, object, field, and custom permissions, click the row level action access granted by to see where a user is getting the permission from. We're also bringing an access summary to Object Manager. Go to Object Manager and select an object, for example, account. Then select the new object access section to see which permission sets, permission set groups, and profiles are given access to an object and the access level they grant. Dynamic Highlights Panel. Introducing the Dynamic Highlights Panel. Save time and clicks by managing Highlights Panel fields within Lightning App Builder. The Dynamic Highlights Panel is a container for fields, just like a field section. You can find it on the Fields tab in the Lightning App Builder. Drag the Dynamic Highlights Panel component onto the Lightning App Builder canvas, then add fields to it. The panel can contain up to 12 fields. Apply conditional visibility rules and conditional formatting to highlight panel fields. Improve the user experience by displaying specific fields for different use cases. In this example, a rule is set for the SLA field. Only support users will see it. Conditional formatting. Use conditional formatting to help your users find the most important information on a page or in the new Dynamic Highlights panel. Let's say we want to call a user's attention to customer sentiment. From Lightning App Builder, select a field on the canvas, and then create a new formatting rule set from the property panel. In this example, we've already configured a formatting rule set for the customer sentiment to show a green icon when the customer is happy. Select the icons and colors you want to apply based on the criteria that you select. And define custom formatting rules based on record data. Screen flow enhancements. Streamline the user experience and reduce the number of clicks with the latest repeater enhancements. For example, show your sales users the current contacts and opportunities on their account. Let them change them, add new ones, and remove others. Specify a data source to pre-fill the repeater component. With new display options, you can also decide whether your end users can add new items or remove pre-populated items. Now generally available, the Action Button component includes some improvements since the last release. If the auto-launched flow that launches from the Action Button is running in system context, you're notified so you can take appropriate steps to secure your data. You can conditionally disable your button by setting the Action Button's Disabled field to a resource with a true or false value. For example, the formula resource that looks at whether the value in the account lookup is set or not. If no account is selected, the Action Button is disabled. But if you have a value, it is enabled. That wraps up our top Winter 25 features for awesome admins. Prepare for the Winter 25 release with these curated resources for admins and users.